are in our part of the world need a lot of support, a lot of help, and they're amazing. So when they are given opportunities, they can achieve a lot for themselves and for their family, for their society, for their community. And they've proven that over and over again over the years.
طبعاً كتير انبسطنا بهذا القرض وكتير ساعدنا والميتين اللي أخذتهم أنا بذاك الوقت يعني كانوا بيعملوا إشي ساعدوني كتير صرت إنه أبدي أشتري شوية مواد شوية مواد لما بيجيني إنه مرابح بزيد إنه على المصاري اللي أخذتها من القرض بدي أربي زباين بدي إنه أثبت حالي بالمجتمع تغيرت حياتي كتير
The ultimate goal that we're focusing on is to create success stories. And it's in many ways, it's a golden era of entrepreneurship, born from very difficult circumstances. But if we collectively harness this opportunity, which is what we're trying to catalyze, we can do something very, very special out of it.
Through our fund and through our investments, we have helped employ 450 plus employees, 40 of which are female, and 9% have studied abroad and came back to the region. And this percentage is actually very important because the region suffers from a massive brain drain problem.
I took the loan to increase the number of machines so we could supply the demand in the market. I preferred them because usually when you go to a normal organization like a bank, they ask for the approval of your husband, but in Liwa they didn't even ask if I'm married. They looked at the business as a whole, they looked at the cash flow, they looked at our invoices, and they gave me a loan according to that. You know, they treated me like a human being.